today's at-home experiment, we are going to learn the science of non-Newtonian fluids by making Oobleck. Now remember, for you scientists at home, make sure you grab a grown-up for help. Because all good scientists need good lab assistants, and all kid scientists need a grown-up's approval. Now, to make Oobleck, you just need a couple basic things. You need water, you need some food coloring, if you want to make it colorful, which we do, and you need some cornstarch. And to mix the two, you just need 1 cup of water, just like so. We're gonna mix this in a bowl here. I'm gonna add my food coloring, and I'm gonna put some gloves on because I don't wanna get my hands all blue. And then we wanna add 1 to 2 parts cornstarch. So we're just gonna add 1 cup for now and mix that in good. Okay, using a spoon. You'll notice when you're mixing this up, it's actually kind of hard to mix. You notice the weirdness of non-Newtonian fluids right away. There's not a really perfect recipe for this, but we can take it with our hands. Oh, all right. Now look at this. Ooh. When you pass it back and forth like a ball, you're adding a lot of pressure, so it acts very much like a solid. Now, it's very important for you scientists at home, when you're done making your Oobleck, don't put it down the drain, because it will clog your drains. Instead, put it in a plastic bag, tie it off, and just throw it in the trash. And this is how you make Oobleck. How cool is that? Ooh.